championship fight between Conor McGregor and Leon Edwards. I'm excited for this one. This is a kickboxer of the highest order. He has so many different kicks and punches in his arsenal and figures to try to keep this on the feet here tonight.
The beautiful thing that he does is throw that front push kick to create distance when a guy starts to get close and wants to wrestle with him. He throws it, and the moment you're back at his range, he starts to blast high kick. He doesn't always intend on landing it, but he beats up your arm with high kick after high kick after high kick. And then as you get desperate, you start to run into knees, and he does not need much space to land a knockout punch. This guy is one of the best strikers we've ever seen in New York City.
And if you don't find the striking range early against this guy, you could be in real trouble.
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon and they're going to play a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you'll see in a ring the night you get to watch inside of an octagon.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Continues to mix it up over the head, mixing in some body shots. All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find time to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually go out to change.
Yeah, you got to get out of this space. Find places to rest. Get it, get the gap. Go to the bench. Find ways to just recover so that when you have that next explosion, it actually has some meaning to it.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Conor McGregor. McGregor gets stung by that leg kick.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this?
Under 3 minutes to go around one.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, big knee to the body, man alive. Looked like it did. Huge win for that young fighter here. He's been enjoying watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of an knockout just a moment.